exclaim to you. You have come and revealed yourself, O unapproachable light.
Holy Ghost. God to proclaim this. Then reform your life. The kingdom of heaven is at hand.
Glory to you, O Lord. Glory to you.
Ask for.
Glorify.
Dear Pastor Jane, dear brothers and sisters in Christ, today we have the Sunday of the Epiphany. The series of Christmas holidays is already coming to an end. Together with you, we experienced the wonderful event of the birth of Jesus Christ. Spend the year 2023 with prayer and gratitude for the year lived, and meet the new year 2024 with prayer and various requests and plans for the new year. This week we will take apart the Christmas decoration, or maybe someone has already taken them apart, and we will return to everyday affairs. And it is very interesting that this year, like every new year, we begin with the feast of the Epiphany, the baptism of Jesus Christ. And what do we consecrate on the feast of the Epiphany? Water. And this holy water will accompany us all year around. Next, we will consecrate candles and Easter baskets with this water. Perhaps we will ask for some special blessing. Father James will consecrate with holy water everyone who has a birthday. And this, dear brothers and sisters, is wonderful. But the most important moment of the Feast of Epiphany is the baptism of Jesus Christ. Because the mystery of baptism, which we have and which we use, opens the door of the kingdom of God for us. The beginning of our spiritual life is the mystery of baptism itself. And it is this mystery that opens the door to all other mysteries. Today's Gospel tells us one very important thing, what we must do to enter the kingdom of heaven. Repent, for the kingdom of heaven is near. We can see that we fulfill this word to Jesus Christ because we have frequent confession. We ask God to forgive us our sins through the priest. And these words, repent for the kingdom, repent for the kingdom of heaven is near, mean not only the should confess over, but enter into a more spiritual understanding of these words. Because the word repentance is translation of the Greek word metanoia, which literally means transformation. It is a change in your way of thinking, speaking, and behaving. And this, dear brothers and sisters, is one of the foundations of spiritual life. Not only to ask for forgiveness of our sins, but also to make change in our lives. We need to leave sin and seek Jesus Christ. It is interesting that after his baptism, Jesus continues the work of John the Baptist. He calls everyone to repentance. He does not even invent something new, but continues the work of John, and wants to bring all people to his Father. In order to accept the kingdom of God, one must renounce evil and turn
proceeds from the Father. Together with the Father and the Son, he's worshipped and glorified. He spoke through the prophets. In one holy Catholic and apostolic church, I profess one baptism for the remission of sins. I expect the resurrection of the dead and the Lord, when you come to your kingdom. Remember me, O Master, when you come to your kingdom. Remember me, O Holy One, when you come to your kingdom. May the partaking of your holy mysteries, O Lord, be not for my judgment or condemnation, but for the healing of soul and body. O Lord, I also believe and profess that this which I am about to receive is truly your most precious body and your life-giving blood, which I pray may be worthy to receive for the remission of all my sins and for life everlasting. Amen. O God, be merciful to me, a sinner. O God, cleanse me of my sins and have mercy on me. O Lord, forgive me, for I have sinned without number. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. The Lord is God and has revealed himself to us. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord.
There are plenty of water bottles there for the newly baptized Jordan water, so you can see that basket right on top of the holy water font? Just dispose of your cup in there, and then we'll make sure that it's disposed of properly. Okay? That's it for the announcements. God willing, we'll see you tomorrow for the river blessing, and pray God save and sound 1 week from today. Glory to Jesus Christ.
Glory to Christ.